In my campaign, I've had the opportunity to speak with many residents in our community so far. One of the most consistent topics that seems to come up is climate change and what we can do locally to fight against its adverse effects in our environment. Some of the thoughts and ideas I've been hearing are more ways to power homes, vehicles, and schools through electrification and incentivizing initiatives that support that effort. Another idea is looking at how we can make our homes and student housing more energy efficient as we continue our neighborhood and economic development. As your newly elected city council member in the November 2nd, 2021 election, I will listen to and learn as much as I can to improve our environment that reflect our values of East Lansing and our residents.